Yes, friends, good morning to you everyone. Today in class we can discuss about exercise 1.1 on arithmetic progression. Here, in which question has been done? In which of the following situations does the list of numbers involved make an arithmetic progression and why? First question, the taxi fare after each kilometer when the fare is 15 rupees for the first kilometer and 8 rupees for each additional kilometer. See here, 15 rupees for the first kilometer and 8 rupees for each additional kilometer. It can be observed that solution. It can be observed that taxi fare for first kilometer is 15 rupees. Okay. Taxi fare for first 2 kilometer is 15 rupees. And how much is the additional kilometer here? 8 rupees for additional kilometer. We should add by 8, which is equal to 23 rupees. Second one. Okay. Third one. Taxi fare for first 3 kilometer is 23 plus 8, which is equal to 31 rupees. Taxi fare for first 4 kilometer is 31 rupees. You should add this 31 plus 8, which is equal to 39 rupees. Okay, here the doubts. See here, for 15 rupees, how much we add here? 8. 15 plus 8, which is equal to 23 rupees. And for third taxi fare for first 3 kilometer, 23 plus 8, and which is equal to 31 rupees. Here also, we should add by 8 rupees. 8 rupees additional. Taxi fare for first 4 kilometer, which is equal to 31 plus additional is 8, which is equal to 39 rupees. Clearly, 15, 23, 31, 39. Forms and arithmetic progression. Because every term is 8 more than the preceding term. Because every term is eight more than the preceding term.